So we've just been looking at the research Summer Research Celebration. It's a it's the second annual celebration of research creativity and innovation held at MTSU each summer. And it is composed of, this year, 43 posters. There are 83 student participants and 32 mentors. And most of them are teams.
I'm working with the Summer Eureka program, and we produced a CD from the beginning to writing the songs all the way to the end, and all of the stuff in between to make a final product, and came here with a three-song extended play CD. So we had a great team. It really helped a lot. We had a great team, and we had a lot of creative input from everyone into the project as we went. So it really felt like a team effort. Even though we were working with an artist and I was a producer, everyone contributed something to this. So it was excellent.
And it's been a really exciting experience for me so far. I've seen projects involving a short animation film, and the students were able to tell me about how they made the animation. I've seen one from recording industry where they were able to record and mix a song, several songs by Nashville artists, and I've seen some very exciting biology projects on studying enzyme activity in worms and the Lewy bodies, which are aggregates that cause Parkinson's disease. And there are many, many different exciting projects that students have been able to carry out at MTSU. These are almost exclusively undergraduate students, so at MTSU we're able to do research at all levels, from undergraduate all the way up to the PhD level.